to the West Coast to make my second movie.
But because of the expected pressure of Presley fans, his Porsche home on wheels were spotted far down the tracks, away from the station waiting room. We found out about the change of plans, and so did...
Here at Union Station, in spite of all the secrecy, Elvis Presley, being mobbed by teenagers, is coming up to the... Elvis Presley, how are you?
Fine, sir. How are you?
Ivan Smith, representing ABC. Which song do you think is the biggest right now?
Don't Be Cruel is
Don't
the biggest.
Be Cruel? Yes. How about Teddy Bear? How's it doing?
It's about 2 million now.
We have a bunch of teenagers up the other side of the studio waiting to see you, and as you can see, in spite of all the secrecy and this little devious plan, that a lot of it's leaked out. So I think
yes, it always does. It always does, but I don't mind it. In fact, if you come into a place, there's nobody there to meet you, you start wondering, you know.
Surely.
Very nice talking to you, sir. We're going to have to run.
All right. Thank you very much,
sir. How am I going to do that, sir?
In our film, movie film.
Oh, yes.
No, not movie film.
I'll
explain it at the conference tonight.
Mm-hmm. That won't do us a great deal of good, you know.
Uh-huh. Excuse me, I said yes. He says no. I don't know what's going to happen.
Well, I'll explain to you. Tonight.
Very nice talking to you, sir. We're going to have to run. Yeah?
All right. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Hello, Elvis Presley. Leaves in his official car with motorcycle escort and headed down for his hotel. All these youngsters and people had come down to see him, and no one even knew where his car was going to be. But in spite of all the secrecy, here they are. And I can imagine the pandemonium going on right now in Union Station. About 500. Meanwhile, at the press conference, apparently Elvis and his manager reached some sort of a compromise. Filming was allowed, but no sound interviews.
Colonel Parker kept Elvis busy when he wasn't recording or making...
...with reporters about his career, his wardrobe, and Colonel Parker, the man responsible for his meteoric rise to fame and wealth. It was the Colonel who dressed him in tight-fitting open front shirts and flashy trousers, but it was Elvis who put the wiggle in them. He says he doesn't wear makeup, that pasty skin is natural. He wears sideburns because as a kid he admired truck drivers and they wore them. He says he's ready to be drafted if and when they call him, and yes, he'll get his hair cut because most of the guys wear crew cuts and he wants to be one of the boys. Just 3.5 hours.
Nicks, I wanna stick around, I wanna get my kick.